before it's too late. Still doing here? Let me guess. You're here for the treasure, aren't you? Just like all the others. The name's Katria. I was an adventurer. Raided ruins like this for nigh on 20 years. I was on the trail of something big. It led me here, and I didn't make it. Oh, you read the book, didn't you? The Aetherium Wars. That was my theory, you know. My research, my life's work, all of it lost. Stolen by my own damn apprentice. That's how I ended up here. I can't rest. Not until I find the forge. Until I can prove that it was my discovery. Mine, not his. But it's hopeless. I died here, just like all the others. Turn back. Turn back before you become the next victim. Maybe so. Then again, I thought I could, too. I'm not going to talk you out of it, am I? I know. I know. I was just like you once. Well, if you want to reach the summit, you're going to need some help. You want a hand? All right. Lead on, then.
Thank you.
to talk. You know what this is? It's a lock. A tonal lock. Simple and very, very deadly. See the resonators? Get it wrong and, well, you've seen what happened. Yeah, I thought I was prepared for anything. How could... And that was just one trap. Look around. Who knows what else this thing is capable... Well, you can pick up where I left off. My notes should still be in my journal. Beyond that, well, maybe one of our predecessors still has a clue. Is real. Let me see it. Look, on the edge here. This has been cut, precisely cut. If you had another piece about the same size, it would snap right in. I saw a drawing of this. We have to find the other pieces, of course. There should be, three more. One for each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal. That's where we should start. We still have to find the forge itself. I had a lead on that too. Ah, there's so much to do. I'm going to head out and start tracking things down. We'll meet again. I'm sure of it. For the first time in a long while, I think we may actually be able to do this. And I owe it all to you. Thank you.
I'm warning you, back. Burn it! Burn the vampire!
Die already, so I can take your stuff!
Left to go. I'll meet you there. There you are. Give me a hand with this door, would you? Thanks again for all your help. That's the last one, isn't it? It's almost time.
course it's improv.
Watch out!
You brought the shards. Look at the device here. The gear in the center is just about the right size. Try putting the shards in, and we'll see what happens. Longer than usual. this actually works. That this is the real... By forging something. Go ahead. After everything you've done, there isn't any Ethereum here, is there? Wait. Yes. Yes, there is. The shards we collected, they're pure. With them and the materials in this room, we should have every... I don't know. I honestly don't know. After all, make it count. This may be the only chance we ever get to use the forge. No one could possibly deny what we found now. I've waited so long for this moment. We found it, at last. And now, I think I can rest. Farewell, my friend, wherever your travels take you.